So what comes first, motivation or action? So here is a thing. In this case, lot of us are wrong, getting wrong in term of motivation. We are thinking there is a one kick in one morning will be motivators to achieving our goal. But science doesn't work. Okay, science says that motivation is not equal to the action. Action leads to the motivation. Okay, so you take one action and you achieve some small goals, then you get it a shot of dopamine in your brain, and it is not only feel great, it also activates the rewarding pathway, making you what you wanted to do. Okay, and you feeling like a motivated and momentum. Okay, think about that. You are setting one small goal for yourself each day and you start achieving. Now you are noticing, you are start feeling more motivated and more momentum. Okay, so action lead to motivation. I think you get it my point. Thank you and subscribe my channel.